I cut these banana trees down yesterday, and there is literally frozen sap that is running out of this banana plant.